Mike Finkel from the New York Times.
I want to tell you the truth about what happened.
Maybe at this point it doesn't matter.
Of course it matters. The truth always matters.
An intelligent, sane man comes home one night and kills his wife and kids. It makes no sense.
I believe we're dealing with an exceptionally dangerous man.
He didn't pick you. He used you.
This isn't just about me.
Did you do what you're accused of doing?